If you get a divorce in Alabama, are you still brother and sister?